Now this is a Solo 635 Mark III. Talk about the colour. This side cover's come off a Mark II, just to start it because the pores were worn out. I'll get her up and running. I've just put a new piston and rings in it, and she's a bit tight, but she wouldn't rev because the chain was seized onto the bar. One of those things I haven't checked yet, but let's see how she goes.